Ernst, I was gonna call it quits back there, but I decided to, why not? Just keep going. The next on our list is the Project Overlord. And of course, the Rival DLC is going to be like the last thing on our list. Because that's a solo mission, and I'd rather not go into that unprepared. I want to make sure that all my eyes are dotted and my T's are crossed before I go into that. Which most likely actually I'll be doing that, and the next time I come back is the Arrival DLC. And then next time after that will be acquiring the Reaper IFF, because that's all we have left to do. I don't know why, I just like to shoot the cameras. I'm weird.
Damn it. The VI's overridden the controls. We
the thing is trying to talk to me. I swear, it sounds like it's actually trying to talk to me.
I
I'm gonna check something real quick. What level are we at? 27. Okay. So we only have 3 levels left. Yeah, there's only 30 levels in Mass Effect 2. Ironic because the total the level cap for 1 and 3 is 60, but yeah, the level cap for 2 is 30. It's kind of funny. You think with the DLCs added to it, they would, you know, extend the level cap? Like it does with some games? There's some games where the level cap is a certain amount, and then when you add DLCs to it, the level cap gets extended. They should have done the same thing with this one, but they didn't.
Charge him up! answer's right.
Stations and crashing gift ships and deploying machines. We use them for
this station?
This is Hermes Station. Our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. You haven't destroyed the dish in time. The outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the AI to give it genuine consciousness. The recognition would be safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you never attempted to find the Reapers in commission?
Where would the galaxy be then?
Sometimes you have to ignore the reasons.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
Okay, down there.
The other stations are all but